Hello friends, today's topic properties of definite integral. So we have some properties. So let's see the first property. First one is the limits, lower limit a, upper limit b, f of x dx. So this thing, if we want, we can write as changing the limit. So now b is lower limit and a is the upper limit, f of x will remain as it is, but we have to use minus sign before that. Second property, a and b, lower and upper limit, f of x dx. So this we can write as a b as it is, f lower limit plus upper limit minus x. Instead of x, we will write this thing. Next thing is 0 to 2a, f of x dx. So this we can write as 0 to only a, f of x dx, that is the first thing, plus 0 to again a, f 2a minus x dx, that is the third property. And the fourth and very important property is nothing but minus a is the lower limit and plus a is the upper limit, f of x dx. Then we can write this thing as 2 outside of integrals, 0 to a f of x dx, if this function is even function and this is equal to 0 if f of x is odd function. So this is the four properties of definite integral. Thank you.